The word coronavirus has been a concern for all of us. We have been hearing about it for the last 3 months. It first appeared in China, then it is spreading to almost 115 nations across the world. In India also, it has affected around 137 people across 13 states. Every day, the number of patients are increasing. And if it goes to the next stage, that is the stage 3, it is difficult to imagine how we are going to tackle it in a country like India. We have 135 crores people across India. Even if 10% of the people get affected, we can imagine what kind of resources would be needed to handle it. Therefore, it is very, very important for all of us, for every Indian, to prevent this disease from further spreading. How do we achieve that? Number one, we must identify those people who have traveled to countries where the people have been affected by this disease, and we should be able to quarantine them at least for 15 days. Those people who are coming in contact with already affected people, either relatives, family members, or the care providers, they must also get themselves quarantined for a period of at least 2 weeks so that it does not spread to the community. On individual level, each and every one of us should make a habit of washing our hands properly with soap and water or use sanitizer. And we should avoid taking our hands to the eyes, to the nostrils, and also to the mouth without cleaning it. Number two, when we meet people, it is our habit to check our hands. Now we must sense that habit. Instead of handshake, we should say namaste, and that's how we should greet a person. And when we meet strangers, we should not go very close to them. We should try to maintain a distance of at least 3 feet from any people around us. Then we need to maintain an etiquette very clearly now. That is the etiquette of coughing and etiquette of sneezing. When we do this, we should always keep our elbow back near the nose or the mouth so that the droplet does not spit to our neighbors. Thank you.